From Bell Helicopter to Pantex to Shepherd Air Force Base, our district produces the aircraft and manpower that keeps America safe from our enemies. As your congressman, my first priority will be a strong, well-funded military, and I will ensure our veterans receive the medical care they deserve. Our heroes protected us abroad. Now we must take care of them here at home.